what, guys? We're back for another fucking battle. This is great. The first one took like forever and a half to upload, and now we're up back to another one. We haven't beat the second gym yet. We've been playing for like 8 hours straight, and we still haven't got to it yet. Neither me and Gabs. We're still going to have another battle since it's been so long. And our teams have sort of changed then. Yeah, Gabs just has more stuff on our team.
One more thing.
Let's see if I win by hacks again this time.
No.
Gary's icon looks like a boy.
Don't make fun of my icon.
Okay, how do I want my team to be?
I don't even think I
have
to choose my team.
Just click on Pokemon Party and you get the range how you want them.
Just wait until preparations are complete.
Okay. Oh, okay, never mind. I guess it doesn't matter. There's a Gabby's team right now. I'm not using my Kanto starter.
Really?
Yeah. Well, I'm just saying that for the video. Like how you acted surprised by that. You should know that already.
You use it sometimes.
Only for catching Pokemon, because I still have it in my party. Because poison power is really useful. Yeah.
Oh, five of my Pokemon.
Yeah, and I can't, like, use levels to my advantage either because it evens it out. Great. I'm glad I chose what I chose. Well, I had bullshit on my set last time. I'm gonna use round. Nuzzle. Holy crap. That's your paralyzing attack move. I should switch, but fuck it. Oh, boys. You're pulling what I did last time. I guess we know where we are in the game. Unlocked Coastal Pokédex, and right now we're at the lab, the fossil lab.
I'm so glad that Kylie
doesn't
synchronize.
Yeah, that would just be too awesome. Oh, frick. I have magical leaf. I guess I'll use that since if it's not gonna be that strong.
Oh, wait, you're clearly in those magical leaf?
Yeah.
I thought you were bugging it.
No. Managed to get rid of that, so that's something. But more than half my team's paralyzed, and I just got 4 poops left. War turtle.
Bad play,
I'm gonna need the advantage. Oh, bad play, my ass.
No, bad play for what you're gonna do next. You
have to resilience. Oh, yeah. Wait, you can just switch to Finnegan.
Yeah,
oh, not Finnegan, Delphox, whatever. Yeah, Branksome. Yeah, I wish I could have got one with Poison Point, but oh well. Wrecked! I know, she's fucking powerful. Well, it's a he, but still. Giga Drain on Roselia. A plus of Roselia with a special attack boosted nature, so. Oh yeah, it looks like Roselia's a walking in place. This is probably shouldn't stay in, but fuck it. Knew it, I should have switched. Oh well. Come on, Roselia, take the hit. Thank you, Roselia. Venter Shock, which is probably gonna do jack all. Dang.
Jesus. Yeah.
I know. But I'm probably gonna lose this one. Oh, Draining Kiss, bollocks.
We're gonna do.
Yeah. This is probably not gonna heal much. I did a little bit more than half. Oh, you said that as I click the button to switch. Oh boy!
Look at you, getting confused.
I have parafusion, great. Yeah, it'd be better, probably better too, since there's like no chance. Oh wait, you're fire type. Duh, I used ground for whatever reason. I forgot. Yeah, I have a wire type move that's strong against what you have, what you are. I'm gonna hurt myself. Oh wow, it made it through too. Wow. God damn it. I lost because of my own fucking stupidity. It's payback for my the hacks I won with last time. Looks like you got this one in the bag. Yeah, I have less than half my HP. You still got 2 pokes left. Look, it's my high special attack. Yep. In case you're wondering what her other Pokemon was, it was a Skeeto, or it was that one that evolves in Go-Go.
Yeah. Nicknamed it Dave. Yes, for Tumblr reasons.
Oh, I lost that one.
Cool.
I probably could have, at least did a little bit better if I picked Water Pulse, because I was being stupid. Because I completely forgot I even had a water, fucking, I completely forgot I had Water Pulse. Okay, so, there was that. Yes, I believe this is as quick as possible.